The Islamic Resistance in Lebanon shot down an Israeli drone that violated Lebanese airspace in the south of the country. The drone had violated Lebanese airspace approaching from the direction of the settlement of Zareet in northern Occupied Palestine.